Down at Bankers Life Fieldhouse, wrestlers take to the mats for a state title. In 113, Belmont's Isaac Rubel looking for a late match escape point, and he'll get it, but loses to Alexander Cotty of Perry Meridian in major decision. Jump up to 285, Carroll's Reeve Muncie up against West Lafayette's Maria Aminati. In the second round, Muncie with a takedown for two. He holds on to win, claiming a state championship.